intellectual pack. Assemble. It's time for episode 8 of Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. What's that? There we go. Had to switch it there. Hope you guys are ready for this, because we are about to get this thing underway. That's done. Seems to be the realm. Kermia is moving against us. Bad water fools. Let's storm and slow their approach. She's going to be used to defy the Empire.
I think I get the hang of it now. The hang of, you know, just streaming.
Great, we got back now.
Thank you. don't think it's our backup. Nope. Definitely not our backup. Good thing she dodged. Thank you. There we go, that's what I need.
Thank you.
Really? This is what I was hoping for. Class change. Thank you. gonna keep posting the action.
Thank you.
is something. You know? No, you don't. Okay, that was rude. Thank you. eliminate this problem. It's interesting to think that these guys, believe they hit up a chance and then just to get shut down. It's gonna break right away, but whatever.
Thank you.
that sucked. I hope you like that heal, because it's the last one he's getting. Yep, no more healing, buddy. You're about to die. Thank you. out who had yet to move. That was rude. So we got three of them. All three of those guys on horseback are bummed. Great. Thanks for the silver bow. Damn it. Hang on a minute, guys. Alright, guys, with that save, I think that is going to do it for this episode of Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn. I will see you guys again, depending on when I upload this, either today or another episode of Yakuza 0. Another episode of Fallout 3, but if I upload this last tomorrow, then I'll see you guys again tomorrow for another episode of, or episode 1 of Borderlands 3, and then of course another episode of Starfield. As always though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous, love you guys, later.